You said that Voyager causes the explosion.
Yes. No. Yes. That's a paradox, my dear. A leads to B, leads to C, leads to A. Juvenile minds. Oh, how can I make you understand, huh? A! There's an explosion in the 29th century. Debris from Voyager's hull is found in evidence. I go back in time to destroy you. B! You try to stop me, disabling my weapon, which causes me to crash land back here in the 20th century. C! Someone in this century steals my time ship and launches it. They go into the future, and once there, they make one critical mistake, which causes a temporal explosion that takes us all the way back to A. There's an explosion in the 29th century. The cycle of causality is complete.
How do you know all this? What evidence do you have that it will be your time ship that causes the disaster?
Oh, yes. When the explosion first happened, my sensors recorded a whole variety of chronometric data. The pulses were highly chaotic. First, I thought it was a warp core implosion. But then I found debris from Voyager, and my theory seemed to be confirmed. It was you. But then someone here stole my timeship. Then it started to dawn on me. If someone were to fly my timeship into the future without recalibrating the temporal matrix, and that could cause the kind of explosion that I witnessed in the 29th century.
So it really wasn't Voyager after all?
No. No, no, I reconstructed all the chronometric data as best I could remember it, and it proved that I was right. My ship causes the catastrophe.